So my name is Jon Gardzelewski. I'm a lecturer in the Civil and Architectural Engineering Department. I'm an architect and I teach architectural design classes. Our students are designing buildings and designing and engineering, and we do a lot of three-dimensional work that you just can't get the full understanding of looking at two-dimensional drawings. So we brought our class to the cave, and this was in the middle of the design process, so the students could actually, in a three-dimensional world, walk around their building, walk inside their building, really get an understanding of what it's going to be like. So really the next phase is to design something, even though it's on a computer screen, but then to put yourself in it, walk around, experience a design, and then stop and say, oh, I need more light in here, this doorway is in the wrong place, we need something more in here, or there's just so much power in being able to experience something and learning from experience rather than just kind of looking and trying to imagine what it would be like to actually go and see.